Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening, ladies and gentlemen. So today, I'm going to tell you why you should buy the new Shelby GT500 2020. So without any further ado, let's take a look. So here we go. This is the Shelby GT500, and we are about to see the customization rules, and after that maybe going to the performance. Okay, so this is the customization. These are a plenty of type of visual parts, especially for the front bumper and also the rear bumper. There you go. You will get a lot of stuff there. And beside that, this car has a lot of horsepower. In my case, which I already upgraded to max, it will give you around 1100 horsepower. That's really huge amount of horsepower. And beside that, it also gonna reach top speed around 365 km/h. And that's quite good, because if we see another car, see, you see that? It's not more than 364 for the top speed, especially for the Ferrari F12 Berlinetta. Why you should buy the new Shelby GT500? Besides, is the power is really huge. It also comes with really really cheap price, I believe, for that type of car. So let's try at the race. So that's all for today, folks. Don't forget to give a thumbs like and also comment down below. And if you like, please leave us the subscribe button and also turn on the notifications so you will not miss a new videos from me. And see ya! Have a nice day and action funny this night.